Middle School, and welcome to the Crow's Nest. I'm Joseph.
And I'm Chloe, and today is Wednesday, March 20th, 2019.
At this time, let us pause for a moment of silence.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Our message for today is about being a team player.
Set realistic personal goals for yourself and share them with your teammates. Work together to establish some team goals.
For lunch today, our menu will be chicken fajita salad or pepperoni pizza, refried beans, salad, and a banana. Or you can choose a PB&J grab-and-go meal or a grilled chicken salad.
Don't forget that the deadline for ordering a 2019 yearbook is this Friday, March 22nd. To order, you can contact Ms. Stovall or any member of the annual staff, or you can purchase online at www.balfour.com. The cost is $55.
Mock trials for junior high cheer will be held this afternoon. Each girl should have a family member present. Then official tryouts will take place on Friday. Good luck, girls.
Megan Thomas from ABC 3340 will be here this morning to present information on severe weather awareness. Please be an attentive audience and feel free to ask questions during the ask and answer portion. The program will begin at 9 a.m. in the middle school gym.
Spring break is coming. Winfield City Schools will be out for the week of March 25th through the 29th. Enjoy your break.
There are no birthdays today, so the Crow's Nest would like to wish a very happy birthday to some who are celebrating during spring break. On March 29th, Bryant Vickery and our own Julia Williamson. On March 30th, Gabe Madison, Audrey Cleland, and Elena Roos. And on March 31st, Hannah Wooten. Enjoy your special day.
That's the view from the Crow's Nest. Have a wonderful Wednesday.